As well, can't be bad. How was Wolverhampton last night?
Good, yeah, really good.
Had a good gig?
Nice and busy.
After reading all the stuff and all the information on the band, it's obviously quite important that playing live, that you do as much as you possibly can.
Yeah, well, it's what we do, so I don't want to get that across. We are a live band.
How much time do you spend on the road, normally?
Quite a lot.
Lots.
Too much.
Too much?
No,
that's
no, not too much.
Not too much?
Yeah. Too we much enjoy. Washing clothes.
And also there was also a lot made of the fact that you don't conform to trends, you're not worried about your clothes, you're not worried about keeping up with styles and stuff, but the music's more important. Is that true?
We just got no money to buy clothes. Really.
Is that what it is?
You know, you've got to do your own thing, make your own sort of trend. That's what we're trying to do, protect our influences and put our own things into them.
Don't jump on the bandwagon, the music's more important.
Yeah, into songwriting, really, that's what's important.
Yeah.
That comes across.
And much of the same on Slinky.
Slinky.
When's that out?
March 11th, I think.
We'll look forward to that. Thank you very much indeed for coming in.
Cheers.
Great pleasure to have you in. And very rare to have.